Okay, Chef Trick, Gilmer Gill here at the Platt Farm Market, or is it the Platt Market Farm? Which do you call it?
Platt Farm Market.
Platt Farm Market. We're here with
Chuck.
Chuck
Platt.
Chuck Platt?
Yes.
Owner?
Yes.
Developer?
Owner.
And I understand this is a nice family operation.
Yes, sir.
Now, how long have you been here? We're in Farmsboro, New Jersey.
It's actually Clarksboro, right next to beautiful Paulsboro.
Thank you. I knew I saw the sign. I know it's somebody's borough, Clarksboro.
Right.
Now, how long have you guys been here?
I bought the farm in 82.
Okay.
And my grandfather bought it in 42.
So all right.
80 years.
All right. 80 years. We were out here before that nice Susan there took us on the tour. This place is amazing.
Thank you.
Real briefly, I like what you're doing for water.
Yes.
What's that? Three ponds that were built?
Yes, definitely.
And you're recycling that water to water the entire place. How many acres is this, by the way? Oh.
About 40.
Is that 40 acres, folks? Okay. Chuck, Mr. Platt, thank you for letting us come here. You and your team have provided some nice stuff behind us. And we're going to see what we're going to do.
Sounds good to me.
Thank you, sir.
You have a good day.
All righty.